The name of this exhibition is From the Limbic Depths. It is composed from square-shaped oil paintings made specifically for this particular gallery space. Harmony, balance, and symmetry are the key elements. The exhibit is out of 7 paintings in the blue scale. With the title of the exhibition, I'm trying to point the direction of how my work should be interpreted. In my work, traditional belief that radical geometry is deprived of emotions is in doubt. For my paintings are created to serve as unique resonators of emotions. The limbic system is located in the central part of the human brain and is responsible primarily for emotions and also for memory and behavior. While working on these canvases, by focusing the energy, the crucial for me was to make the void within myself in order to open the space for emotions to transcend. I concentrated on applying the paint on canvas in a very specific repetitive speed and quantity, and that opened the space for a gesture to appear. First, I decided on the formal elements of the canvas size, number of paintings and scale of colors, and then I made diagrams for each canvas, and the important part was to technically make balance between the diagrams and the paint around them. Symmetry was equally important in gallery space as well as in each particular canvas. If we can achieve symmetry and harmony within our beings as well as in surrounding, we can act differently in the material world and communicate with the world at a quite different level. You can even look at this exhibit as an invitation for such a step.